Italy.
Since she was a little girl, Italy is like being the center of attention. She says that as long as she's on stage, she's happy. The spotlight shines brightly on Italy.